sitting before me right now, two young undergraduate students from the VM Medical College, Solapur, Rohit and Ajay, who have come to inform me about a unique conference being organized by the undergraduate students of this college for undergraduate participants and undergraduate activity. This, to my mind, is something unique. I have never come across this sort of conference ever before. I have attended hundreds of conferences all over. But the very concept is so different. And I think the basis and the real key and the cornerstone of this conference is to be different. They want to be different in several ways, in the way they're arranging the entire program, whether it's the symposium, the clinical aspects, where they will introduce and not only introduce but involve every level from the first year student to the final year student of the college, undergraduate student of the college, in the activities and performance of the entire conference. This is a sort of conference I would love to attend, not just as a speaker but as an attendee, because I'm sure there's a lot to learn from such a conference and a lot to encourage a conference like this. And I have great respect for this college, the VM Memorial College in Solapur, for having such a quality of undergraduate students who are getting together for this enterprise. I wish it all the best, and I'm sure it will be a pathbreaker for undergraduate students in years to come. This should not be the only such conference. Every conference in Maharashtra could be done this way and should be done this way, because it shows integration and also the fact that young people are coming out and stressing the quality of young Indians. This should be not only in medical colleges but perhaps in all professional colleges all over, as an act of involvement and growth of the youth. All the best.